Hi, this is Cindy Hodnett with Furniture Today. We are here in the Valdese Weavers showroom at Showtime with Justina Blakeney, who has created quite a buzz this market with this collection. Justina,
thank you.
Oh my gosh, we are loving this room.
Thank you.
Tell us how it worked out. How did you come to collaborate with Valdese?
You know, it was so funny. So I have an upholstery partner, Jonathan Lewis, and they work with Valdese a lot. And so I came to Showtime for the first time last year with Jonathan Lewis, and we walked all the showrooms, and we walked in here, and we saw Valdese, and we saw Circa, and I had a little bit of drool coming out of my mouth, and I was like, ah, these fabrics are so amazing. And my business partner, Kim, she's like, we're going to get you a license with them. And at the time, I was like, you're cute, Kim. Like, that's really nice. But these guys are so amazing. There's, you know, they have so many capabilities. It sounded so dreamy, but I just didn't think it was a possibility. And here we are a year later. So for me, this is really a dream come true, because ever since I was 9 years old, I've been collecting textiles from around the world. So I have an incredible vintage textile collection. And my background is in graphic arts. So I've been designing patterns and prints for about 15 years now. And so for me to be able to look through my archive of prints and patterns and look at all of the incredible constructions that they have available to really bring my patterns alive as Jacquard Textiles has been absolutely amazing.
Well, and you know, we were talking a little bit before we started, this is like such, it's such a hot influence right now with consumers. They love it, they love it. But talk a little bit about how the different aesthetics that you brought into the collection
as
a whole.
Yes, so my blog is called The Jungalow, and that's sort of where this whole thing started. And it's very bohemian and it's very colorful. And I say, if there's not color, pattern, and plants in the room, it's not Jungalow style. So for me, it really is sort of about bringing those three things together in a cohesive way. And it's very eclectic and collected, and it's very maximal. But as you can see, there are sort of strings and threads that bring it together so that there's a feeling of cohesion. So with the collection, we really try to mix those elements together. You'll see tropical prints, you'll see some geometrics, you'll see some things that have global influences. And that's really a true expression of who I am as a person, as a designer, and as an artist. So it's really fun.
I can guarantee you are going to see some of the fabrics in this room at market in the fall. Stay tuned and see who picks up what.